When I press my hand controller on the saline button and I notice that the tubing is being pulled into the pump here, just stop the saline. What's happening here is this back tubing guide is too far up. So you want to open the latch, straighten the tubing in case there's any kinks in it. And this tubing guide is too far up. So I'm going to put it down and I'm going to make sure that it's where it needs to be. And I want to put my finger in to pull it up to lock it. And then I want to close the latch. Let's press the saline button again. It's not pulling the tubing in. So that resolved your problem.